options that we are so desperately afraid of. Thank you, God, for giving us the courage and the strength and the knowledge to know that you will be there to hold our hands through them all, to help us walk out upon those waters, God, to strengthen our faith, to strengthen our courage in you. And Lord, so many times those instances where you take us out into the water seem so incredibly impossible. God, please help us to realize, help us to know and understand that you will never lead us anywhere. You will never give us anything that you have not already equipped us for. Thank you, God. Thank you for being there for us constantly, for being ever present in our lives. Thank you for being here this morning. Thank you for sending your spirit. Please be with us throughout the rest of the service. In your name I pray.